24 gigs of LPDDR5X RAM. Now that's what this phone has. Let's see how many apps it can hold in memory. So Realme claims 76 apps, but as of now, it seems to be able to hold only 46 apps in memory. Maybe this is something an update can fix. Anyway, do you feel 24 gigs is overkill? What do you think about the rumors we've been seeing of 32 gig RAM phones in development? Does that interest you? Do you think it's just marketing? Also, how many gigs of RAM do you have on your phone right now? Leave a comment.